Hello, my dear children. Welcome to English class. I hope you all are safe at your places. In today's class, we will be learning about the chapter Adjective. This is from your English grammar portion, that is section B. So children, let's start learning adjectives. So children, what do you mean by adjective? Adjective is a describing word. Children, adjective usually describes about a noun or a pronoun. It tells us about how the noun is. For example, the words like curly, beautiful, cunning, wise, etc. So, the words which tells more about a noun or a pronoun is known as adjective. For example, just consider a sentence like fox is a cunning animal. So children, how is the fox? The fox is cunning. How do we know that the fox is cunning? By the word which describes the fox. So cunning is the word describing about fox. Hence, cunning is adjectively. Ram is an intelligent boy. Which kind of boy is Ram? Or how is Ram? Ram is intelligent boy. So, the word intelligent describes the word Ram, and Ram is a noun. Similarly, if we place he in place of Ram, it will become pronoun. So he is an intelligent boy. So he is standing for Ram, and intelligent is describing the word he. So he is a pronoun. So adjective is a word describing about a noun Ram as well as the pronoun he. Now children, adjectives can either come in front of the noun describing about it, or it may come after the noun in a sentence. But usually adjectives comes before nouns. Okay. Now let's learn about the types of adjectives. Children, usually there are four types of adjectives. What are these adjectives? These are adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of numbers, and demonstrative adjectives. Now children, let's learn in details about these types of adjectives. The number one adjective is adjective of quality. So children, what do you mean by adjective of quality? Any word which describes the kind of person, place, animal, and thing is known as the adjective of quality. For example, the words like large, small, loud, quiet, silent, These kind of word describes a place, person, situation, thing. So these all words are coming under the adjective of quality, because it is describing about the quality of the person, place, animal or thing. Our second type of adjective is adjective of quantity. For example, the words like little, many, much, a few, some. These are some of the words which comes under the adjective of quantity. Quantity means the amount of the thing that we are using in a sentence. Okay, so adjectives of quantity describes quantity or how much something is. They are not countable. So children, this adjective of quantity describes about those nouns which are not countable. We can just measure the quantity of that thing. Example, if I consider a sentence that there was a little water left in the jug. So children, the word little describes the amount or the quantity of water left in the jug. We cannot count water. Water is an uncountable noun. That's why the word a little describes an uncountable noun, and hence it comes under the category of adjective of quantity. Our next type of adjective is adjective of numbers. So children, the numbers like 1, 2, 3 and till infinity comes under the category of adjective of numbers. Adjective of number describes how many people, animals or things are there. So adjective of numbers describes about the countable nouns, those nouns or the things or the places or the people which are countable comes under the category of adjectives of nouns. Let's consider a sentence like there are 11 players in a cricket team. So children, how many players are there in a cricket team? There are 11 players. Players are countable nouns. And the word 11 describes the number of players in the team. So 11 is the adjective of numbers. Now coming to the fourth category or the type of adjective, it is demonstrative adjective. In the last class, we already know about the demonstrative pronouns. Children, the words like this, that, those, these, etc. are the demonstrative adjectives. If a demonstrative word is followed by a noun, it is a demonstrative adjective. The word demonstrative means pointing out. A demonstrative adjective answers the question which. Words like this, that, these, those are demonstrative adjectives. They describe or modify nouns. Now, children, when we know the words like this, that, these, those are the words which describes about a noun, comes under demonstrative adjectives. So, let's know about the singular and plural forms. Children, this is a ball. So, this is used as singular adjective or singular word. These are balls. So, these are used for more than one balls. So, these is the plural form. So, children, similarly, that is used for singular and those are used for plural form. Now, children, this is a word which is used to point out an object which is nearer to you. And that is a word which is used to point out an object which is far away from you. Similarly, these are the objects, the words which is used to identify the number of objects which is present near you. And those is the word which is used to demonstrate or point out the objects which are kept away from you or which are far away from you. So, children, let's recapitulate once more. Adjectives are the describing words which describes either noun or pronoun in a sentence. There are four types of adjectives. These are adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of numbers, and demonstrative adjectives. So, children, I hope today's class is clear to all of you all. See you in the next class. Till then, stay safe. Thank you.